My wife and I did about, I did about maybe 20% of this. She did 80% of all this. But the bushes, there were four bushes, two on the north side here and two on the south side of the steps here. And we trimmed back the roses and we planted a pink rose over there. I can't remember the name again, of course. And then some rosemary. And then these are heirloom. Can't find the right one. It was heirloom flowers here, but you can see how they were planted. I planted it like a mirror. I did four or five seeds over here, and then I did four or five seeds over there, the same thing. And then as I went out to the south and to the north, I planted four or five seeds of something else. But this is the only ones that are growing. So it looks like a black-eyed Susan, but it's not, I'm sure, because see how that's got the dark nectar or pollen pad. And another, see, with this viewfinder on this piece of shit, Sony, you can't really tell anything. There's a rosemary in there somewhere, I believe. More knockout roses. This is a Queen Elizabeth rose. It just lost its roses, two roses, three roses on there. It's a medium, it's almost like a medium dull pink compared to these other roses. And then my wife did this all by herself. I used a bow rake just to straighten it a little bit, just a little leveling. And it took her several hours to do all this. And 13 bags of mulch. So, yeah, there's your focus, you Sony piece of shit.